Now, your first winning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
We're looking forward to beautiful conditions over the next several days. A large ridge of high pressure that extends all the way from, well, the Dakotas eastward through the Great Lakes is going to be with us for quite some time, giving us a fantastic stretch of weather right through the late week and into next weekend period. Here we are over the southeast United States and over the mid-Atlantic, a few showers and storms popping up across the area. And we do have a weak frontal boundary off to our north, an upper level low passing to our north. That may give us a little bit of extra cloudiness as we go through the late day tomorrow. In the meantime, we'll be dealing with a mainly clear sky tonight. We'll wake up to plenty of sunshine tomorrow, just a few passing clouds up to the north in the mountains of western Maine. And there may be a few isolated pop-up showers well up to our north, but here over southern Maine in the Portland area, we're looking at a very nice afternoon shaping up. So here we are for the forecast. Highs for tomorrow, somewhere in the low to mid 80s for most of us, 70s along the coast.